An Eastern Carolina woman who turned 108 years old last December has passed away. Joanne Smith died last Wednesday in New Bern. WITN did a story on Smith's 108th birthday celebration at Brookdale Senior Living Center back in December. The woman was born on December 20th, 1915, and grew up in Maryland. She and her husband retired to New Bern in 1979. A service for her will be held on October 7th at the First Presbyterian Church in New Bern.